45 degrees, right? See this?
Yep.
Just be ready in the cat. That's all it is, right? Again, you hear, walk, step, out. Just back. Later on, when you're better, it's going to be like this. Same timing, right? Walk, punch. Get into the horse first, diagonal horse. In his hair, when you walk, punch. See? Right into it. Your hair. Right into it. See? Your stance. See the hips?
Yep.
Don't overextend. The punches come straight out. Doesn't roll around. Okay? So when you're here, together, see how it's very efficient, right?
Yep.
Twist, right in perfect. Okay. Next one. Bring your hands, or open up your hands. Before there's a punch, right?
Yep.
Open them both up. Turn your, see this foot? Turns. Spin, right? For the tiger. See, gain 45 degrees. You do 45 90, you have a tiger. Better position here. Guarding, right? This, both paws facing up. Focus is on the palms or chest. Put your hand here, and the elbow. Anytime this turns into fist. See? Back leg, also 45 degrees, right? See? Stepping. On the heel first, swing through the punch. If you want to get, I'm going to show you the full difference, okay? Right here, position, block, out, this back, here.
Yep.
I want you to really focus on this. Focus straight up, not down. Don't overextend either. Either brace it a lot. This here, here, natural. Here, natural. Fires straight up. See? Just move this, just move down. You punch it almost crush against it. So when you fight, you're not gonna throw a punch like this. Open up. Punch almost brushes against your body. Your hair against your body, right? Bam, right? His hair, bam, you're there, right? You're not going to be like, because you know what? These are hooks. Even for our hooks stir around and come to looks back. That's a hook, right? Versus, you know, that goes around like this. But when you throw a punch, not this. Same thing. You get the front view, your hair, see your hair. Fires up right away. Remember, a bullet rotates, it punches too. This rotates in the most efficient manner. Imagine if a bullet went like this. Doesn't make sense, right? So when you do this, you concentrate, you're here, right? Everything's clean, right? Solid, everything's solid, if you twist it properly, no overextension right away. See? You're here,